welcome everybody to the hottest wrestling program in the entire world. Welcome everybody to NXT.
Welcome to our computer versus computer universe. This is NXT and we are building towards Extreme Rules. Once again, I hope you enjoy what we have planned in today's show. It is all building towards this weekend's pay-per-view. Anyway, let's get the show started.
Like the champion wants to get a closer look.
What a pleasant surprise.
Move over, Saxton. Let her sit down. We'd love to hear what she has to say.
Where am I going to sit?
Go home. I have my gripes with Bayley's hugs and smiles and tube men, but I can't take much away from her as a competitor. She's one of the most dangerous women in all of WWE.
And a force to be reckoned with, for sure.
And then there's the third-generation superstar, Natalya. Driven by the accomplishments of the Hart family wrestling dynasty, Natalya is never just wrestling for herself.
It's an impressive pedigree, but it might just be too much for Natalya to attempt to shoulder with every trip to the ring. Maybe she should just focus on herself for once.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Reversal by Bayley. What grace! Float over into the DDT.
Natalya says, not this time.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. A quick finish. Can she do it?
Plenty of fight left.
I've made it quite clear how offensive I find Bayley's hugs, but I will admit, the Bayley-to-Belly suplex will take you right out of your boots.
Oh, and Bayley,
and
Bayley tries the early cover.
And Natalya kicks out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
It's about to end.
Belly to belly. She's finished. That is a huge opening for Bayley.
Natalya's one of the toughest ladies in the WWE. It'll take more than that to stop her.
Stomping down. Oh, that hurt in the chest.
Guillotine applied.
She's got her where she wants her. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Bayley's on the attack. Bayley's setting a very good pace now.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Bayley on her heels now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
German suplex.
And there's a taste of the confidence of Natalya. Oh, shot right to the kidney.
And Bayley evades that one.
Uh-oh. No way, good God.
Inverted Frankensteiner.
Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. Natalya able to counter beautifully.
I don't have you walking funny.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. That's gotta be it.
She's got some fight left in her. She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Natalya strikes with net.
Will this be enough? And another kick out.
Nice kick out.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Queen of Hearts looking to finish things off.
Who's about to do so, Corey, if she can step through.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
The guillotine is locked in.
This could be it. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Natalya says, not this time.
A quick reversal by Bayley. Hooked up. And can they get the grip locked in? Ah, Bayley's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold? And she's able to break out of it. Bayley's got it hooked. Man. German suplex.
Submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya. This is a Hart family tradition. She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Snap suplex.
On the apron now.
My God, she was planted.
Natalya definitely has a few things to say about it.
Bayley on the offensive. Bringing it back into the ring. Bayley has her inner sights.
There it is! Bayley to Bayley!
I do not like Natalya's chances here, guys.
Will the second time...
to win for Bayley.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Set you back considerably. Explosive Io Shirai is ready for in-ring action here tonight. Shirai has redefined what it means to be a high flyer in WWE, living up to the moniker of the genius of the sky. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
Tamina going for it.
Suplex.
Boom, what impact! Off the ropes.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Tamina Snuka giving a little South Pacific flavor right there.
Oh, solid contact there.
That is a great reversal.
Not what she was looking for.
Hurricanrana, ay Dios mío.
Tamina Snuka just barely got out of the way.
Hair whip!
She's enduring some damage.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Scoop slam!
Up and
knee drop. Jeez. Oh, what a headbutt.
And again.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Reversal. What a counter.
Beautiful drop kick.
Locked in the cross face.
She better do something fast.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Oh, look at the elbow after. Absolutely punishing. Oh, what a headbutt.
And again.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
German suplex released.
Tamina now in defensive mode.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
She's still in this one. Jigga Matuki.
What a shot.
Good night.
For the first time tonight, Tamina.
She wants it one more time. That move is already trending.
Tamina Snuka, man, just put this one to bed.
Tamina scores the victory.
Here is your winner, Tamina.
That's a well-earned victory if I've ever seen one.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
And so it begins.
Superstar.
Say about that, except let's go.
I'm not sure we can top that, but we will do our best as we